What is up, guys? It is The Fishing here, and like I said before, this is not live. This is the shortest road to opening all effigies so far, and the reason being is because the double drop weekend, I got 10 mil off of it, and with the 10 mil I'm gonna get prayer up. You'll see on my later series. Here I get, I think it's, yeah, here I'm on Roots Bed getting levels. I think I only get 3 levels, so that's really small. And here I just got 84 Runecrafting. That's good. And like I said before, this is going to be the shortest road to opening all FGs. I'm going to start making around 4 or 5 levels. But as of now, I can't because I was doing the barrow trips. And let me tell you, barrow trips are amazing. I made a lot of money. And 10 mil, it's going to help me get Soul Split, and hopefully, yeah, I think Soul Split, I'm going to get Soul Split, and I sold all my armor, which I'll discuss in a later video, but yeah, here I get level 85 Runecrafting, very good. Yeah, Wicked Hood, very good, and the Wicked gear is very good too. Yeah, you guys have to get it. I'm telling you right now, it's really good. The runic staff, I didn't get yet, the greater runic staff, but, you know, I might get it later. And, okay guys, please like and subscribe for more videos. I'm sorry that was really short this time. And this is my last level. I get 86 Runecrafting. Hopefully I can get up to 90 by next video. I don't know, we'll see. Okay guys, please like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy this video. Peace. Maybe, yeah, peace.